Pauline was one of thousands of unmarried young women in the 1960s taken to mother and baby homes to have their babies. It was through these homes that the adoptions were organised.
They had a good adoption.